This is a Pico in PWM mode for audio. I'm able to run at 22 kHz in stereo and 44 kHz in 8-bit mono. So we'll start the 22 kHz. And now the 44 kHz in mono, 8-bit. Okay, I'm using an SD card to hold the file. And the only thing I have to change on the SD card file is the maximum speed, the data rate. I put at 50 megabit instead of 1.3, and it's working fine. Thanks.